It's a wonderful day to be a Hawkeye.
Sure is.
The only thing that could make it perfect is if Iowa State loses 59-0 today.
Nah, you don't want that.
Yes, we do. Absolutely. That's what we want. And if people out there are honest, that's exactly what they want. They want them to lose 59-0, and then they would be happy.
Bob's telling the truth, Tim.
There's a Hawkeye with an edge, right?
Yeah.
I mean, be honest. You know, all this, let's just, you know, pick. Let's be friends, except when we're playing each other. Bull. I want them to lose every game.
All right, Bob, you're up first. Go ahead, brother.
Hey, Elizabeth, got to tell you, I the more I look at this game, the more I break it down, I see nothing but an Iowa blowout. This will be over by halftime. And quite frankly, if Iowa doesn't win by 20, Kirk, as much as I respect him, he shouldn't be allowed back on the bus to Iowa City. I see no way that Iowa State can even keep close. The difference in this, Iowa's strength is in their defense over Iowa State's offense. Iowa State's offense is so limited right now, they may not score. And Iowa's offense is so much better than Iowa State's defense, I don't see how they don't get 30 on the board. So it just screams blowout to me. That's just how I see it. If it's close, somebody should be fired. Thanks.
Because you had to be a big shot, didn't you?
Takes a handoff, looks to throw, big pressure coming, he spins away from it, now throws it away, and now it's caught, and it's the fullback, Bush, he fumbled the football, and Iowa State has it at the 44-yard line. Tate rolls to his right, looking to throw, pressure coming, and he's headed trapped by Devins. Tate takes a high snap, it goes over his head, he's chasing it, and Albert Young will dive for it, it's still loose, Iowa State has it. Drops back to throw, pump fake, now down to the right side, it's picked off, he's picked off by the Cyclones, and down the side end goes Steve Harris. He's taken out of bounds at the 46-yard line. Manson from the shotgun. Takes the snap, drops the throw. He fires under pressure, and it's deflected and intercepted by LaMarcus Nix. 220, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, LaMarcus Nix.
We're playing one of the best second-half teams in the country. They're not only ranked eighth in the country, undefeated, won their last 9 games. It's one of the best second-half teams in the country. If I see one coach or player who's celebrating, they'll be sitting their ass in the locker room.
And the fans rush the field, and that will do it. Iowa State beats Iowa 23-3.